Good morning, children. Welcome back to Maths Track 1 session. So, in yesterday's class, I think you have finished the notes part. Now, today, linear equations in one variables, we are entering into exercise part. Now, all of you, open your textbook, page number 23, children. Page number 23, exercise 2.1. Okay? Exercise 2.1. This chapter is already discussed in the 7th class. But same related that model only, children. Solve the following equations. The first question is x minus 2 equals to 7. Exercise 2.1. You can note down in CW. Okay. First listen, then you note down in CW. The first question is x minus 2 equals to 7. Now, how to solve it means first write the question what he has given. X minus 2 equals to 7. That means now here our target is to find the value of x. Our target is what? To find the value of x. Now x equals to equal to that side. What are there? First you write. You will never get confused. Equal to after what is there? You write first. What is there? 7. Now you may get doubt. What happened to this minus 2? Where it went off? You may get doubt. Nothing will happen. We are sending all the numericals to that side and bringing all the what variables to one side. That means LHS we are bringing all the variables and we are sending all the numerals to right hand side. So minus 2 will transposition. Transposition and changing the position. Minus 2 will become plus 2. So 7 plus 2. So that is x equals to 9. Okay. Next. Write neatly, children, and if it's possible, write per one page two sums side by side. Next, the second question is y plus 3 equals to 10. Now, y plus 3 equals to 10 means here what happened? The variable has changed. Now it became y. So, y plus 3 equals to 10. Now, y equals to 10. This plus 3 will transposition means minus. So y equals to 10 minus 3 is 7. Okay. Next. Coming to the next sum, that is fourth sum. Because what are the leftovers, you can take it as a homework. 3 by 7 plus x equals to 17 by 7. 3 by 7 plus x equals to 17 by 7. Our target is what? We have to find the value of x. So, write the solution very clearly. Write the question 3 by 7 plus x equals to 17 by 7. Now, as usual, leave the x this side. X equals to 17 by 7. Now, plus 3 by 7 will transposition means minus 3 by 7. You may get confused here. It is not into, it is plus 3 by 7. Plus 3 by 7 and here it is a plus. Relation is plus here. Until unless into is there, don't change the relation. Here it is plus or minus means this plus means it will go as a minus only. Here it is minus means it will go as a plus only. So x equals to LCM, both LCMs are same. So both means both the denominators are same. So no need to find LCM. You can do directly 7. 17 minus 3, that is 14 by 7. So if any cancellation chances is there, means you can do cancellation. 7 ones, 7 twos. So 2. Therefore, x equals to 2 is the solution. Okay. Similarly, we'll go for the next sum. Now, see the sixth sum, children. T by 5 equals to 10. So, first write solution. T by 5 equals to 10. If you clearly observe, it's a only one term, T by 5. Now, T equals to 10. This is division. It will go that side means into. So, into 5. So, T equals to 10 5s are 50. Okay. Next. 8th sum. 1.6 equals to y by 1.5. okay, 1.6 equals to y by 1.5. Now, do one small thing here, children. Write the question as usual here first. Okay, now y by 1.5. So, first you just send this one to this side. That means 1.6 into 1.5 equals to y. Now, if you want to multiply decimal wise, you can multiply. Or else, I'll give you some clue here. You can change this anything, both are same only. If you know, it's well and good. See here, if you know means, do here after 16 into 15. Don't go for the decimals first. First, directly multiply 16 into 15 without decimal point. 5, 6 are 30. 5 ones are 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 1, 6 are 6. 1 ones are 1. So, 0. 8 plus 6, 14. 1. So, 240 you got. Now, here if you observe, decimal after one number and decimal after one digit. That means, decimal after one digit, decimal after one digit. Total how many digits? 2 digits. So, from right to left, leave 2 digits. 1, 2. That means, 2.40. So, 2.40 or 2.4 is the answer. Therefore, y equals to 2.4. Okay? So, y equals to 2.4. Next sum, that is 12th sum, children. X by 3 plus 1 equals to 7 by 15. X by 3 plus 1 equals to 7 by 15. You should be very particular about in writing the question. Because you should be very particular. Because while seeing one number and writing another number, you know that what it is going to happen. Like your marks. So write here, x by 3 plus 1 equals to 7 by 15. Okay. Now, x by 3 equals to 7 by 15. This plus 1 will go that side, means it will become minus 1. Why? Because at a time you cannot send 1 and as well as 3. So first what is related with x? Keep that one with along with x only. Okay. What is related with x? Keep that one as a first like that. So plus 1 you just first send that side. So plus 1 will become a minus 1. Now find the LCM, children. X by 3 equals to LCM is 15 here. So 1 time 1 7s are 7. 1 15 times 15 1s are 15. Okay. Now x by 3 equals to minus 8 by 15. Because 15 minus 7 is 8. So here minus 15 is big now. So that's why I applied minus symbol. Now x equals to minus 8 by 15. This is division. So it will go that side, means into 3. Now this is becomes a numerator now. So this numerator and denominator, any possible chance of cancellation, you can do it. So 3 ones, 3 fives. So minus 8 by 5 is the answer. Therefore, x equals to minus 8 by 5 is the solution. Okay, is it clear? So the remaining sums you can take it as a homework, children. Now see the exercise 2.3, children. As I told you in the Google Meet that all the word problems I will tell at the end. Okay, so that's why I left with 2.2 afterwards. We'll do later, means immediately after this chapter only. That means along after finishing all this type of model sums, we are going to do. So 2.3, first question. Solve the following equations and check your results. Okay. Solve the following equations and check your result also. See here. What is the first question, children, here? 3x equals to 2x plus 18. So if you clearly observe the before exercise and this exercise, there we observed only one side, one variable, either this side, left side or right side. But here you observe here, left hand side also variable is there, right hand side also variable is there. Now that time what to do? It's very easy. First write 3x equals to 2x plus 18. Now bring all the extents to left hand side, because 3x is left hand side. Bring all the extents to left hand side, and if any numbers are there in the right hand side, send to right side, left side, sorry. If any variables, means x variables or y variables, whatever it may be, first bring all to the left side. E numbers are there, send to right side. Okay. Now here 3x. Now here it is plus 2x. This side it will come means minus 2x equals to 18. So 3x minus 2x, x. So x equals to 18. Now you got the x value 18. Now it is asking to check also. Okay. Write here check. And now write here the question. In the question, what is LHS, my dear children? 3x. What is LHS? 3x. Now what you got the answer? X 18. So 3x means, you know what is the meaning? 3 into x. 3x means 3 into x, because there is no symbols like plus and minus. So that's what we have to treat as into. So 3 into x, that is 3 into 18. So 3 8s are 24, 2 3 1s are 3 plus 2 54. So LHS is 54. Now RHS, 2x plus 18, that is 2 into x, that is 2 into 18 plus 18. 2 18s are 36 plus 18. So 8 plus 6, 14. 1, 4 plus 1, 5. So 54. LHS and RHS, you got both 54. Therefore, LHS equals to RHS. Okay. He has to check, no? That means whether your answer is correct or not. If you did not catch both LHS and RHS the same answer, you were somewhere here only, you did the wrong. Okay, children? Now, is it clear? Now, I am giving the homework for you. Note down in your, in your diary, children. Take out your diary and write here, maths homework. Okay, listen, children, before writing this homework, I am going to tell you one thing. As I told you that I am going to come to school either Wednesday, Thursday or Friday. Any one of the day I am going to come to school from the next week onwards. Then I'll call you at least five or three children to the school, and I'll ask you for the notes or HW, and I may conduct small test also to check your knowledge. Okay, these are the things I'm going to do. So get ready for anything. Okay, so here right now, exercise 2.1. What sums we did that except those sums? First round, only one sum is there, no? First one over, second one over, third sum. If you want to write page number 23 and 24. So third sum and fifth, seven, nine and 10, 11. So, this is exercise 2.1. Coming to exercise 2.2, don't think I am not going to give full homework. Exercise 2.2. 2.2 is already we have to discuss, we didn't discuss till now. So, 2.3 only. So, in exercise 2.3, do second, third, fourth and five. So total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 sums. Today's means Saturday my class will not be there. So Saturday and Sunday you can do happily. So these sums you can do it as a homework. Okay, children. Have a nice day. Have a nice weekend, children.